Welcome to Bhavna's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make leftover roti cheesy triangles. You can prepare cheesy triangles or you can prepare vegetable stuffed roti triangles. It's totally your preference. There are endless possibilities for filling this roti. Even chili paneer. Earlier I shared chili paneer triangles.
The stuffing, here I have cheese, white cheese, and here I have cut some vegetables, very fine, bell pepper, red and green, onion. Here I have chaat masala. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of a chaat masala. Red chili powder as per your taste. Give it a good mix. Take one roti at a time, fold in again. So make triangle like this, and when you make triangle you can see that you get two pockets, one and two. So I'm going to fill these two pockets with stuffing here. Don't put too much, just enough, like so. The same with the another pocket. You can just hold it like that and then fill. Alright, so here you can see that I have filled both of the pockets. Next, heat up the pan, add butter or oil, and place all the triangles on here and bake till nice golden brown color. Flip on the other side carefully. And look at this brown color. Yum. Let other side get brown just like this. Turn off the stove. Look at the melted cheese. Bring down onto the serving plate. Look at the melted cheese inside. And look at these yummy looking triangles. Actually, for this recipe, I would not even wait for leftover rotis. I can make even from fresh rotis because they are so yummy and you can easily please your kids with these triangles. Do try out this recipe with different stuffing and I'm sure you will love it. You can use even samosa stuffing. Instead of frying samosas, you can just, bake like this and serve. Taste test time. These triangles are really crunchy. And very flavorful. Once you make it, your kids will tell you to make it again and again. Not only kids, but adults will also love it. So I hope I made it easier for you to make use of leftover rotis or even fresh rotis and make it more exciting. Thank you for watching and see you soon.